gotta escape. Dip off in a rape, you come to the crib and get stopped at the gate. I'm getting this cake, I'm not the same nigga from Michigan State. I'm getting this pay, I'm richer and wiser, a lot is at stake. And Google is lying, that's not what I make, these times are by eight. I put in the hours.
Banger alert, banger alert. Subscribe for more bangers.
Hey man, say man, it's QQTV here and we're back with another video, you know. We're here with our guest Shadian and we're here with Qwen. As you can see, these niggas are busy playing.
And we're on quarantine.
Yep.
Lockdown.
Stay safe. Don't forget to wash your hands and sanitize. And please like, comment and subscribe. And if you didn't yet watch our previous video, please go watch it. And we're here with a part two of Would You Rather.
Oh, okay.
Now the first one is, would you rather suck a dick or let your mother die?
Suck a dick.
You know your mother's your home and everything.
Yeah, but
suck a dick.
Oh wow. Oh wow.
But now you know. I must.
And no one will know.
Yeah, no one
will
know.
So I might suck also. Literally, not like physically, literally.
Second one is, would you rather change the past or see into the future?
Change the past. No.
Why would you want to change the past?
Everyone went through fucked up shit in their life.
No, I would rather see the future, bro.
It's not like you can do anything about it.
The past is the past, it's history. It is what it is. It has been done.
It is what it is.
It is what it is.
Change the past.
Okay, if you change the past, then the present will also be changed.
Okay, but check, what if you change your you don't have any knowledge, man, of the shit you did, man. First time, and you just basically relive. As you're standing like this.
Yeah, I understand.
Yeah. So. But either way, I'll just say I can see the future, bro. Because then at least I know, is some my life worth living? Will I be rich? Then I already know some what my life played in this time without having any doubts and shit.
Final destination.
Yes, sir.
A greater pusa like Kai, prepare class down, so like track long, be clear and
Raymond with Continental Cousins.
Would you rather eat the hobo's ass or have AIDS?
Eat the hobo's ass.
Eat the hobo's ass, brother.
I'll take him home, wash his ass with pine gel and cheek, and then maybe I'll eat his ass.
Yeah, if I can wash his butt off,
yeah, bro. You'll wash his ass before you eat it, most definitely.
Scrub that damn me, bro.
Pine gel, it works with everything.
Ha! Gay!
Would you rather lose a hand or lose a foot?
A foot. A hand is very important.
A hand, bruh.
Foreplay.
I'd rather lose my left foot.
Yeah,
because
left
foot, you know,
is
your hands.
Yeah, you use your hands daily.
Yeah, daily use your hands every time.
What you gonna do with one hand?
On camera.
Would you rather never have sex again or never sleep again? Never have sex again. Because you need your sleep, bro.
Yeah, bro, you can still beat your meat as a
beat your meat and shit like that.
I need help.
What kind of help?
I need somebody to help me beat my meat.
Robert.
But so sleep. Yeah, sleeping, and how will you even get buffed without sleeping, bro? You need to rest to build muscle, bro. So me, I'll take you, no sex, bro.
Yeah, I'm not a sex addict, so sex also.
Cap.
Would you rather know how you're going to die or know the date of your death?
Know the date of my death. Yeah, we know the date of my
know the date of my death.
Same, yeah.
So that I can live my life till the fullest, you know. Till the day comes.
Penalty.
Would you rather be rich and unattractive or poor but attractive?
Rich but unattractive, brother.
Yeah, true.
These colors like GTA, is all I'm saying.
If you got the money, you can attract all the bitches, you know.
My nigga.
Exactly. London, they like the GTIs.
That's, would you rather cheat on your girlfriend or have them cheat on you?
What,
cheat on my girlfriend.
Cheat on my girlfriend, like, it's not like, but I won't do it though, it's just like...
It's hypothetically, we're not saying...
Yeah,
girls, girls do it worse.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just, it's not like, I wouldn't want to sit with that pain, but I also wouldn't want to sit with that pain.
Yeah, she wouldn't know.
Bruh.
And when guys cheat, they cheat because they are less, like, you know, girls when they cheat.
They do it with feelings.
Yeah, they do it with feelings.
So I'd rather let me cheat on my girlfriend.
No cap. Would you rather suck a fart out of someone's ass or eat woody flakes?
Suck a fart, bro.
Suck a fart.
Is fucking nasty as fudge.
Suck a flakes. Put that fucking ugly track pipe in that ass and kill you.
Oh wow. Oh wow.
Yeah, Paul.
Would you rather have eyes without ears or ears without eyes?
Would you rather have eyes without ears?
Or ears without eyes?
Eyes without ears.
Yeah, me too. Eyes without ears.
Because,
yeah, I'd rather.
Because I can have no ears, but I can still become a rich man and see whatever the hell is going on.
Yeah, and you'll be able to read people's mouth language, body language, learn sign language.
Now you can. Basically see for shit, we want to be blind.
Yeah, bro, no eyes even, you know how funny it looks down with no eyes. Sorry, go face to people that have no eyes.
Would you rather use eye drops filled with vinegar or toilet paper made of sandpaper?
Eye drops with vinegar, eyes recover quick.
That's eye drops filled with vinegar.
Billet.
Outside.
Ewan, which one would you choose?
I'll take the vinegar.
I bet. Would you rather eat someone's ass with diarrhea or drink someone's vomit?
Drink someone's vomit.
Drink someone's vomit,
my
drink
man.
Someone's vomit. Diarrhea is on another level.
That shit green, red, blue, whatever color it is.
And cock soft.
Would you rather have no one show up to your wedding or no one show up to your funeral?
No one show up to my funeral. Because if I die, I wouldn't know who attended my funeral.
Yeah, because
wedding, you can get married in court. Like, it's no biggie. You can still have an after party, invite everybody.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, I'm going to take the wedding. You got a point.
I just imagine you send all those invitations out and no one shows up.
Aye, then you cuck said you were.
Yeah, that's basically the principle of
or nobody person. Likes you straight.
Yeah.
Or no one believes your love is real.
Yeah.
They just feel like your love is gonna get cheated on.
Or you have a government wedding. Everybody was there.
Would you rather be paralyzed from the neck down for 5 years and then fully recover, or be in a coma for 5 years and then fully recover?
Be paralyzed.
Yeah, be paralyzed. So you can still know what's going on in the world.
Like, who still cares about you and who come visit you and all that.
Yeah.
Because then you would know who's your real
friend. And you can still learn and stuff even though you're paralyzed. Like, you can still gain
knowledge. But now you wake up, you find out your girlfriend's married your best friend and all that type of shit.
But I think the coma is better. Because now you're paralyzed from the neck down.
What COVID-19? You want to lie in a coma? You're not serious. Never.
Bruh, you'll be skinny as shit,
bruh. And yep. You make other people wash you.
But you're paralyzed from the neck down. You can basically do nothing. It's the same as being in a coma.
But you're gonna make other people wash you. Never. And it's COVID-19. You get raped in the hospital.
But when you're paralyzed, other people are still washing you.
Exactly. It's a bit better. Now you're in a coma. You can't even see nobody. When you wake up, your brothers are...
Bruh, kill any ball me, bruh.
Deep controller skill, deep cut, it will change, man. It's monkey video.
Would you rather have no... Would you rather have no knees or no elbows?
My questions are these, yo. Your elbow shanty, so how will I?
How will you want?
Bruh, if I don't have knees, how will I gym legs, bruh?
You don't have elbows, how will you work your biceps?
Yeah, even that.
Why y'all niggas thinking about the gym? Think in general. The fuck?
Nah, fuck.
No elbows.
If you don't have elbows, you don't have arms.
Yeah.
No, your arms are just straight. You get it? And you have no knees, your legs are just.
I did an arco deep cut.
Would you rather live one life that lasts 1,000 years or 10 different lives that last 100 each?
100 each. Life short.
Yeah, you know, you're recycling your.
Yeah, 1,000 years is too much.
Yeah, not if that
you whole 1,000. Get bored out of that shit.
That whole 1,000 years, it's just a shitty life given.
Exactly, you don't get no chicks, nothing. You're lonely as fuck. Want to start over 1,000 times.
And the 10 different lives, you get to experience different things. Given you didn't answer the question.
I did, bruh.
What did you say?
I said my answer was.
When someone's getting blasted, it's 1-1. Controller has got.
And this is the final question.
Goal! Who's
ah, yeah, when you blasting someone in FIFA?
You were saying it didn't happen.
Would you rather eat a homeless man's ass or let your mother die?
You already asked it.
No, the other one was.
You'll obviously let your mom live, so you eat the homeless ass.
But the other one was AIDS.
No, oh. The other one was suck a dick or save your mom's life.
Yeah. It's basically the same concept.
Yeah. Both have got disgusting.
But yeah, we out. I got that new drip, shoot a pop out with the pool stick. Effing and Draco is standing 30 innocent on my hip. 35,000 for the brand new Rolly Rich. First time my wrist, I flex like wrist on.